Brother Darren, it'd be fine for my brother for me to say this, amen. And God speaks to you and tells you you need to come. And you need to come to this altar and pray. My friend, we'll be here to pray with you.
Yeah.
You don't have to wait till the end of the service. Amen. The invitation was given when Jesus stretched forth his hand. He said, Father, it's finished. And he done that for you. Same as he done that for me. Amen. My brother here, he done it for each and every one of us. Some of us is accepting it, and some is closed. And we want to encourage you. This can be the very night.
Come on,
go home a brand new creature. Amen.
Yeah.
Jesus is still the saving business. He's still the
help. Amen.
Whatever need you got, my Savior is bigger than that need.
Come on.
Amen. And you got to be willing with your whole heart, though. You can't give them 95% and just say, Lord, you do this and then I'll do that. Don't draw a line and say, I'm not going to do this, Lord, and you do that. It's done God's way or no way. Amen. Church is here to pray. Spiritual, it's kind of cut loose a little bit now, but we need to get praying a little harder. I'm talking about the devil, you ain't got no blood in here. Get out of here. You've been trying to bind us down a little. I felt like, my Lord, God's children, that when we pray today, there's enough devils in hell. We're not up from hell to hell. And maybe get us in some precious soul today. That's what I come for. I'm blessed. I'm blessed when I woke up, and I'll be blessed tomorrow when I wake up.
Yes, Lord.
Boy, people here can't say that because they're lost. They may have more earthly wives than we have, some of them. Lord, if you ain't got Jesus, you ain't got nothing. You heard me? You ain't got nothing.
Same old road for miles and miles.
Yeah.
I've been hearing the same old voice tell the same old lie.
They're
trying to feel the same old hold inside. Day in the dead of night, and I'm same old fire. Gonna we run the things we know that just ain't right. But you know what, I found a better life.
There's a better life.